Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Thousands of thanks to great the Almighty Allah. He has kept us well even in this situation where thousands of people are leaving the world with the coronavirus called corona. I am also very good in the infinite grace of Almighty Allah. Thank Allah for keeping our well. Dear learners, I expect that you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah and stay home, stay safe and sound. Alhamdulillah, I have been blessed with the infinite mercy of Allah. My dear friends, your class has been closed for a long time due to coronavirus or COVID-19. Your studies are being hampered due to coronavirus. Your school activities are being severely disturbed. I hope you are at home and studying according to the syllabus. My dear friends, to compensate for the loss of your education and to improve your education at least a little, Chaudhuri Mahabhushan Girls High School online classes is already run by experienced teachers, where your 6 to 10 live is being conducted every day Facebook live class. I hope you are always keeping an eye on your Chaudhuri Mahabhushan Girls High School online classes. I urge you to join me at the end of the live class. You have just started the class. Join me immediately with notebook and pen. I congratulations on behalf of Chaudhuri Mahabhushan Girls High School online classes. I also congratulations my dear honorable teachers, guardians and my dear viewers. This class is brought to you by Chaudhuri Mahabhushan Girls High School online classes. My dear learners, today I will discuss on English first paper for class 8. So, my dear friends, let's start today's lesson without any delay. My dear learners, at first I welcome to everyone who joined me in this time and in the next time. Introduction, teachers, identity. At first, I am Mohammad Tayyibur Rahman, assistant teachers, Chaudhuri Mahabhushan Girls High School, Gwalando, Rajbari. And now, class information. Subject 8, English for today. Title, Thaka Flooding Market, Unit 1, Lesson 9. This is your class information, my dear learners. And look at the pictures and guys, Sami, what are they doing in the pictures? What are they doing in the pictures, my dear learners? What are they doing in the pictures? They are selling and buying. Tara kroy ebong bikroy korche. So my dear learners, today's lesson, Thaka Flooding Market in Bangkok. Thaka Flooding Market in Bangkok. Our today's lesson is Thaka Flooding Market in Bangkok. Today our learning's outcome, by the end of the lesson, the learners will be able to Thaka Flooding Market, read and understand the text, ask and answer the questions, write the main ideas of the passages. This is your learning outcomes, my dear learners, about Thaka Flooding Market. Read and understand the text, ask and answer the questions, and write the main ideas of the passages. My dear learners, today I'm discussing with you a topic or a chapter that is very important to you. From here, question are asked almost 1 year by 1 year. I hope you will watch and listen carefully today's live class. Hope to take exam preparation from here. Getting to those who have joined me and urge those who have not joined to join immediately. Don't forget to take a notebook with pen. My dear learners, what do you see in the pictures? Mazharul Islam. My dear learners, what do you see in the pictures? Do you know about these pictures?
My dear learners, what do you see in the pictures?
This is Mazharul Islam and Jhuma Islam, Mita and Jara. Mita and Jara, they are Bangladeshi. They visited the Dhaka market. They heard a board to see the market. Tara shobai Bangladeshi, tara Dhaka market poridorshon jete chhilo ebong chei onushare tara ekti nouka bhara korechilo Dhaka market dekhar jonno. This is Dhaka floating market. What do you see in there? Pictures. What do you see in the pictures, my dear learners? There are boards everywhere. আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি যে একটা floating market পানির মধ্যে খালি নৌকা আর নৌকা. The sellers are mainly elderly Thai women. যারা বিক্রেতা অধিকাংশ থাই বয়স্ক থাইল্যান্ডের মহিলা. Their small boats are laden with bundle of lotus flowers, coconuts, fruits, vegetables, local food and sweets. They display their goods. তাদের অধিকাংশ লোটাস ফুল, নারকেল, শাকসবজি এবং তাদের স্থানীয় খাবার এবং মিষ্টি. তারা তাদের খাবারগুলো প্রদর্শন করেছে বা সজ্জিতকরণ করে রেখেছে. এটা হচ্ছে আমাদের যে ছবিতে দেখতে পাচ্ছ প্রিয় শিক্ষার্থী বন্ধুরা, এটি হচ্ছে থাকা ফ্লাটিং মার্কেট ইন ব্যাংকক থাইল্যান্ড. ভোকাবুলারি ডিসপ্লে, হোয়াট ইজ ইউ মিন বাই ডিসপ্লে? ডিসপ্লে মিন্স এক্সিবিশন, অর্থাৎ প্রদর্শন, সাজিয়ে সজ্জিত করে রাখা এবং দর্শকদের দৃষ্টি আকর্ষণ করার জন্য এগুলো কিন্তু সুন্দরভাবে সজ্জিতকরণ করে রাখা হয়. ইটস মিন এক্সিবিশন. সেন্টেন্সেস, দ্য সেলার ডিসপ্লে দেয়ার গুডস. বিক্রেতাগণ তাদের পণ্যগুলিকে সুন্দরভাবে সজ্জিতকরণ রেখেছে, এটাই হচ্ছে ডিসপ্লে. Row means line বা সারি. দ্য অ্যাসেম্বল স্টার্ট ইন আ রো. অ্যাসেম্বল স্টার্ট হচ্ছে একটা রো, একটা সারিবদ্ধভাবে. তোমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছ একটা সজ্জিত কক্ষের মধ্যে সারিবদ্ধভাবে কি সুন্দর রয়েছে, এটাকে রো বা লাইন আমরা বলে থাকি. গুডস, এখানে অনেক ধরনের পণ্য তোমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছ. গুডস মিন প্রোডাক্ট বা পণ্য. ওয়েল, এখানে অনেক ধরনের পণ্য তোমরা বিদেশি পণ্য দেখতে পাচ্ছ, এগুলিকে আমরা মাল বা গুডস পণ্য বলে থাকি. এন্ড দেয়ার আর মেনি গুডস ইন দ্য বোটস. নৌকাতে অনেক ধরনের পণ্য থাকে. বান্ডিল, এখন বান্ডিল বলতে আমরা আটটি বোঝাই, একটা গোছা বোঝাই, এক গোছা ফুল। এখানে এক গোছা ফুল দেখতে পাচ্ছি, লোটাস ফুল, বাঞ্চ। দেয়ার ইজ আ বান্ডিল অফ লোটাস, দেয়ার ইজ আ বান্ডিল অফ লোটাস। সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নার্স, আই হোপ দ্যাট ইউ আর অল জয়েন মাই ফেসবুক লাইভ ক্লাস এট দিস টাইম অ্যান্ড ইউ শেয়ার মোর অ্যান্ড মোর সো দ্যাট এভরি স্টুডেন্ট ওয়াচ দিস লাইভ ক্লাস। ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল ওয়ার্ক, রিড দ্য টেক্সট সাইলেন্টলি silently and write the meaning of the following words: display, goods, lotus, bundle, flood. My dear learners, this is your individual work. Read the text silently and write the meanings of the following words: display, you know that what is a display, what is mean by display, goods, lotus and bundle, flood. It is easy for you. Display, আমরা জানি যে ডিসপ্লে হচ্ছে প্রদর্শন, সজ্জিতকরণ, গুডস পণ্য, লোটাস এক ধরনের ফুলের নাম, বান্ডিল আটি বা গোসা, ফ্লাড এখানে বন্যা বা সমতল হতে পারে। গ্রুপ ওয়ার, লুক এট দ্য পিকচার অ্যান্ড রাইট ফাইভ সেন্টেন্সেস অ্যাবাউট ইট। Look at the picture, my dear learners, and write five sentences about it, about the picture. And group B, Mazharul Islam, Juma Islam, Mita and Jara. Look at the pictures and write paragraph about Jara. Look at the pictures and write paragraph about Jara. Evaluation. Where is Thaka Market? What kind of market was it? What were they selling? Who were selling goods? My dear learners, this is your evaluation part. Where is Thaka market? What kind of market was it? What were they selling? Who were selling goods? You know all answer this evaluation part. My dear friends, if you have any questions from today's topic, you can ask me any questions. You can write me in the inbox. I will try to answer your questions correctly. This live class will continue. I hope you will take a good look at each class. Now I want to give you some homework to test a little talent. Write down your homework in your notebook immediately. I hope you understand my live class today, and that is how you will do those work from home, my dear learners. So let's start your homework. Write a short paragraph on Thaka market. Write a short paragraph. Write a short paragraph on Thaka flooding market. Medella nuts. I'm finishing my live class like today. I hope you have enjoyed my live class. Before you say goodbye, two things can be said. We'll be safe at home during the corona virus period. You will study according to the syllabus. You will stay away from drugs. I'm concluding by inviting you to watch the next live class. My dear friends, see you again in the golden green country yard where your noisy footsteps. We'll see you again in the pure world. See you again in the restless, beautiful indoor environment of the earth where we were so good. I'm finishing today's live class in the hope that Allah will keep us well and keep us healthy. Thank you.